And this one is called 2 Weeks in a Dristan Land. When I washed up alone on the shore of a blistered isle, I smelled the beach of burst anemones, the sweet arousal of the Dungeness crabs, the seaweed of sour twigs and feces. I saw debutante goddesses abashing their swains for what hadn't come to pass. I felt the uncanny glee of the solitary palm, the dilatory curiosity of the air, the aloofness of chimerical trees. I heard dolphins and swans aligned against integrity, conspire to co-opt the sunshine and humble the thunder. I tasted hostility in the meanest weed, a cynical longevity in the beach fleas and swamp bees, a flash of happiness in the bold symmetry of the Ireland flag, and resolved in my lately vacant heart to replace Othello's handkerchief, to repent spurning Cleopatra the Queen, and to restore the itching eyes of Gloucester.